here. Just about set. Second row being loaded. And the light is on now. Set to run for race number three. Spring Spirit, the favourite. They're ready. Away. Spring Spirit began pretty well off the inside. Should have the speed to boot up. There's speed coming in the middle. Kenya Thunder, and look at out wide. Little Genius carved over. Favourite found all sorts of bother. So Little Genius was left four in front. Aston Odyssey ran to second. Then Corborne Chu. Well back in the field, Mr. Flip Flop. Then Spring Spirit and Kenya Thunder. Out wide, it's Little Genius. Aston Odyssey driving at it. But Little Genius, I think, from Aston Odyssey, they're worlds apart. Mr. Flip Flop got third. Then Corborne Chu. Spring Spirit got poleaxed, and Kenya Thunder, if I haven't already called it, was back there at the rear. It's a photo. They're wide apart, but I fancy the eight just here. Number eight, Little Genius. Little Genius gets it over seven Aston Odyssey, who was against the rail. Two-third Mr. Flip-Flop. So that race changed complexion about 100 metres after the start. Spring Spirit looked like it might hold up from the inside, but the pressure came and he copped a check from Kenya Thunder, and then that enabled Little Genius to slide on by. And as I said prior to the race, he's been racing well, this fellow, and he's got another win on the board. 8.72.5. 8.72.5. 22.60 the time. Adrian Chevalier, the winning trainer. 8.72.5. A half a length by 6.25. And the 8 takes out race number 3.